Hello and welcome to another Wobbly Camera Guy video. In today's video we're going to demonstrate how you can add both a music backing track and also some voiceover commentary to an existing video clip that you may have, and this is utilising Hitfilm Express 15. So let's get started. So first of all, I'm going to import a video clip. Now I'm going to move this to the timeline and I'm just going to expand that a little bit. So we can see what we've got to play with there. So let's just play this for you. And this is just a simple video clip of a VW camper with some hot air balloons in the background. And as you can tell, although we've got video, there's no actual sound at all. Even though there's a video, there's an audio part to the track, it's actually sort of silent. So how do we add some music to that just to make the video more interesting, add a little bit of ambiance to it? So what we do, we import. And we import a music backing track. And we simply move this over to the timeline, straight over the existing audio, even though existing audio was silent. And that then adds our music. So let's see how this plays. And as you can see, that's a lot better. We've got a lot more interest now because we're adding some atmosphere to our video. Just to let you know about the video and the audio clips, I simply look for some royalty free music and video online, and what I've done, I've actually bought the I copied the video track from Pexels, and the audio's come from Bensound, and these are royalty free, but what you have to do is just acknowledge where you've gotten them from. So I'll add just links into the comments below on the video. So if you want to use that perhaps for some of your holiday videos, if you've taken some video on holiday and you just want to add some nice music backing track to it, that's the way to do it. So as long as you acknowledge these guys, then I think they're perfectly happy. So anyway, to continue. So we've got our video, we've got our audio, and what'd be nice is if we can actually add a audio sort of commentary going to it as well. So there's a very easy way to do this. Simply go into import, and what I've done, I've simply recorded a little voice commentary on my iPhone, emailed it through to myself, and then I've downloaded it here. So I'm just going to move this across to our timeline. And if you haven't got audio to come up, there's a very easy way to add a second audio track. You see there, we've only got video one, and I've got video audio one and audio two on this one. If I do want to add another audio, do a right click on my mouse, simply hit insert, and then we've got audio three. So if you only see video one and audio one on your timeline, simple as I say, hover the pointer over the text or the words in, and just do a right click and you can insert an actual extra sort of track for it. So let's see what we've got here. I'm just going to zoom in a little bit more so I can see what we're playing with here. So as I say, there's the video, there's the audio for the music, and there's my commentary. So let's just play this. Now you could probably hear my voice, but at the same time I was also fighting with the music because the music background was such a level that it was really sort of struggling to hear my voice. So what would be nice is if we could actually reduce the actual level of that music in the background whilst I'm actually sort of talking. And it's a nice easy way to do this utilising Hitfilm. If you simply depress and hold the control key on your keyboard, you'll notice now that the pointer has actually turned into some crosshairs. And all we do is simply sort of click with our left button on our mouse on the part where we want to start to reduce the background audio. We then click again where we want to reach the lowest level. This will now be the area covered by my commentary, as you can see there, look. And then what we do then, add some more key points where we want the music to start to rise up and come to the level. So I've just taken my finger off the control button there. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4 key points. That's my voice commentary. And simply, when you put your little pointer over the voice level bar there, that white level there is the level of sound, do a left click on your mouse and drag it down. And what that actually does, it reduces the volume of the backing track for the duration of my voice commentary there, and then brings it back up. So let's see how this sounds now.
Such a stunning scene.
Now that's much better, you can hear my voice. The backing music was a little bit quiet there, so if you want to raise it up just a little bit, you can just simply grab that bar, move it up a little bit, and let's see how that plays now.
such a stunning scene.
And maybe even a little bit more. Let's give it a whirl. One more time.
Such a stunning scene.
That's better, isn't it? So we've got a nice slope of the actual backing music just fading down, my voice commentary, and then coming back up. And you can do that as many times as you like. And if you want to sort of even make that reduction in the backing music even at a greater sort of slope, simply grab the little sort of keys and you can actually smooth it out even more. So one more time.
Such a stunning scene.
So we've got a nice gradual slope down and slope back up again. And there you go. That's a really nice, easy way to enhance your video clips you have. You can add your little commentary, you can add your backing tracks, and you can really play around to suit your heart's content. So appreciate you watching. Hope this was useful to you. If you want to watch some more videos on Hitfilm Express, I've done some little hints and tips videos, so pop along to my channel. Hopefully you'll get some knowledge out of that. I'm learning this as you can probably go as I'm going along. And the idea is so I'm going to make a video each time I learn something new, pop it on, and hopefully it'll be of interest to you guys. So appreciate you watching, and I'll catch up with you soon.